How are you, sir? She asks how I am, and so how am I. And days are the usual days, I wake up, I go out, time goes by. My days are exactly the days I've lived since arriving here. In fact, how I am is a maze, and this comforts me here by year. I work and I eat, life is muffins and jam. The house is nice and quiet now, that is how I am. 5 years in these rooms, reading Hegel and Kant. My mind is devoted to thoughts of the meaning of life. What more could I want? So why is it lately I find I'm uneasy all through the night? And why even now does my skin feel explosive as dynamite? Why does my heart pound like a battering ram? How can she ask me how I am?
This'll be short. Morning and evening, I live in my usual way. On the day you return, you'll see for yourself. Tell me, Miss March, are you happy so far from the plague and the fiends of our turbulent streets? But often I think of our days in New York. Of course, since you went, I have been quite content. She asks how I am, how can I reply? I go through my daily routine, I give lessons, I wait, time goes by. But lately I find there is pleasure in humming a civic tune. Some days I go to the park and I sit there all afternoon. Some evenings I swear, I can hear the door slam.